If you are watching this, then it's probably too late. We're kind of in a big mess right now. Eva done many things, seen many places, got into some crazy situations too, but I don't regret one minute of it. The best part? We have ran into some really crazy people along the ways, but we always found a way through. Eva got some crazy stories to tell. And yes, I know escape is spelled wrong, just roll with it, okay?